next one I want to show you is going to be a nice forward bend. So you're going to get that stretch in the hamstrings here because we're going to keep the knees nice and straight, feet together, running those hands down the thighs. You're going to reach down towards the floor to touch those toes, holding that for that nice 30 seconds to about a minute, and then coming back up.